Season now, so yeah, everything Garvey said, and my trophies were lowered by a bit, so yeah, we just had to make our way up again, or at least try, you know. So yeah, I'm gonna fireball all these pigs right here. That should help out a lot. Yeah, but nice and nice and nice and nice and nice and nice. This election was it also helping out too. Come on, one more head. There we go, we got it. Say sadly I wasn't able to take down the firecracker, but it looks like I was actually able to. Hopefully the Luxio Spirit is able to reach the wizard. I mean it did, but it barely did any damage, you know. Let's see. I'm gonna fireball of this, gonna get rid of that wizard. Sadly the firecracker isn't in range of that Tesla though. I should be able to. Come on. Get the firecracker, please. Just one more. There we go. We got it. Now here comes a bunch of fire spirits. It's a good thing my Tesla, you know, still has a lot of health left. I can make this. Come on. Get one swing. Then once the launch spirit gets a bit closer to the bridge, I'm going to spam all of this. Well, not spam, but just place all of this down so that I can try to get the dub. said anymore since I can just fireball that. So yeah, we just gotta focus on that left tower now. It's a wizard. It's pretty weak though, so we don't really have to worry about that. Gonna place down the luxury wizard just to have it ready. Gonna fireball that tower. You know, I saw the opportunity to also get some damage on the wizard. I was like, you know what, I'm just gonna go ahead and send that up. Tower. Gonna send out the barrel. Gonna wizard. Okay, nice. I mean, to be honest, I think one of our boss should do it. But honestly, I'm just gonna try to, you know, see if I can just, get another hit with my balloon instead of just sending my fireball. Let's hope this works. It looks like it is, to be honest. Honestly, I think I'm just gonna send out the fireball and just finish this game already. GG. Now let's get into this next game. Next game, one more game, one more game. So much for watching. I appreciate every single one of y'all. I will catch you on the next video. Now I am